I'm a Cajun investigator, right? The first thing I look at is their fridge. I don't even look at the body. I walk in the house and I open the fridge.
Wow.
And you know, when there's pizza bones and a spoon and a jar of beans and maybe some rotten Popeyes and a couple of 40-ounce beers, I know this person wasn't living a healthy lifestyle.
Yeah, so, I know this person was listening to Mystical, too.
That's right. That's right. Anything, so but. I'm thinking heart disease from the get-go.
Okay.